Alright. Keep on rolling. Where the tab it is. That's pretty cool. This station is not available at the moment. Please try again in a few minutes. Well, screw you, dude. Just wanted to read. You're not gonna let me fucking read. Which way is it? Oh, okay. Oh, so if you can see the red dot, it's the opposite way. Gotcha. Gotcha, bud. Alright. Help. It's call for help. Please go to the nearest communication terminal. That's pretty cool. Okay, that's fine. Let's go. Let's disable this. I'm gonna go ahead and switch my gun. No. That's gonna keep happening. Over and over again. I feel like this game's gonna rely heavily on shooting objects to destroy them. And rely a lot on, like, environmental damage. dispatch. What? Meat Mansion! I don't care.
Can't let you leave me like this.
What? Oh god! That scared the little shit out of me. Oh fuck, those little ones too. Come on, car, explode! Wow. That scared the living shit out of me. Woo! Sorry for the loud shouting. Didn't mean it. It was all that damn robot's fault. Please don't tell me there's another one waiting in here. Yeah, this is like a maze of explosive barrel exits and secret areas. Oh god. Another secret? Yeah. Hop! Hop! Ah, I love explodey things. And I like kicking bags of trash. Alright. Another secret! What is that stuff? I don't know what the hell that is. Oh, there is a sprint. Okay. Wow. Barely any sprint, but still sprint. Did these explode? Nope. Man, these are like big maps. There's like a lot of area to cover. Secret? New upgrade available. Alright, get to the breach. You have disabled the energy barrier. Turn this this sector to compromise. You have the breach, investigate, and gather evidence on arrival. How do I upgrade? I guess you gotta go to like a kiosk or something. Swing! Alright, so looking for every little nook and cranny in this game is going to be detrimental, I feel, if I'm going to want to do a lot of upgrading. Man, this guy's stamina sucks. Did something explode? Oh, nope, nothing. I did that for no reason. Curfew strictly enforced. Streets closed for citizens without armed escorts. Oh. Oh, no, you don't, you little fuck. You little fucks. Yeah, you little fucks. Fuck me, you little fucks. Ow. Will you two stop it? Get away! Get away! Ow. Get away! God damn it! God damn it! Why are they so fast? Save me, electricity! Ah, damn it! I keep thinking that that's like a reload button. I'm going to be doing that a lot in this game. I have a feeling I'm going to be dying a lot too in this game. Because those are like I'm pretty sure they're the easiest enemies to kill in the game, and they are kicking my ass. Hup! Yeah! upgrades better be sweet, man. Aw, oh, you're a dick. Destroy the anti-weapon barrier's power source. I guess that. There we go. Damn it! See, I did it again. This is the HX-10. Ah, upgrade machine. Yeah, you can spend your nano currency to buy weapons, upgrades, and combat gear. Cool, so you can upgrade. Is this supposed to be like a 7-Eleven or something? I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot this. That was a dumb idea. And that's the power source thing, blah blah blah. Alright, let's upgrade. Thank you. What the hell? RPG. Ooh. Yeah. EMP flechettes. Wow. Shotgun module. Primary weapon mode. Twin barrel shotgun. Octopus recoil spling. Spring, not spling. Twin barrel shotgun. No, I'm down. I'm down for that. Down for that.
Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Swing! RPG, proximity mines. Let's do this. Oh, NRG energy weapon. Okay, I get it. Am I like running out of nano currency? Is that what? I don't know how to check how much I have. I've been finding a shit ton of it. And I can't really check on I don't think I can really see. How much everything costs. Not enough nano. Oh, I'm guessing it's like that for everything. Yeah, not enough nano for anything. Tactical scanner. Not enough nano. Enemy position HUD indicator. Okay. Nano position. Oh, look at that! Let you know where money is. That's cool. Trauma pack, high capacitor. Alright, but I thought I had... What's this mean? Is that the one I'm on now? Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, I'm out now. Okay. Well, that sucks. Shotgun hits all enemies in a short range. Frontal arc. Ah. Select the shotgun, then blah, blah, blah. Okay. What? Oh, that's cool. So I'm just pressing up and down on the D-pad to switch between... Kind of like, why did it turn red? Oh. Yeah, it kind of feels like Vanquish. Where he had, like, the... Ah, look at that. Where he had the, he had, like, the module that turned into all the different weapons. Your gun isn't exactly stock. Close this valve to extinguish the flames. Okay, hey. Whoop. Fire. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, you're fucked. Yep. And they just gave me a shit ton of bullets, which means I'm probably going to be fighting a lot of enemies here. We got cars we can blow up. We got lots of electricity here. And ammo. Let's go! Holy shit. Come on! Save me! Oh god. Ow. Oh, damn it. That's it. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Oh. Ow. You fuck. Ow! You will stop this madness! No! What the hell are you? Oh god! Ah! Oh, you're kidding me. You are kidding me. Blow up, cop car! Oh, Graham, stop! Nope! Come on! Come on! Oh! Oh god, wrong way! Ow! Ow! Woo! Sweet. I'll take that. Definitely take that, damn ammo. I mean, health. Snacks! Wow, I really have the quality down. I'm gonna turn the quality up a little bit, and fool around with something and see if we can get it to look better. I'll be right back.